We are gonna need this 1 cup of rava suji, 1 cup of curd I am using here. Adding 1 spoon of namak and a pinch of black salt, kala namak. Now mix it well. You can add vegetables, carrot, shimla mirch, that is capsicum, whatever. You can see our mixture is ready. Now we'll let us sit for 15 to 20 minutes. Cover it with a lid.